The vestibular system is located in the inner ear and is one of the critical sensory systems that lets us move around the world safely and be able to see things clearly as we move around. Every day, whether we're playing a sport or simply walking around, we perform tasks that require complex coordination between our balance and vision. To accomplish these tasks, our brains need to know the posture of our body, its position in space, and its orientation in space. Information about posture is provided by joint receptors in a sense called proprioception. Our position and orientation in space are determined together by the eyes and the vestibular system. The eyes, of course, provide the visual information, and the vestibular system does its part by both directly sensing motion and by helping stabilize vision as the head moves and rotates. So, how does the vestibular system do this? Let's answer that by looking at the function of each part of the inner ear. The inner ear can be divided into two main parts. The cochlea is an amazing organ that allows us to hear, but the star of this particular show is the vestibular system. The vestibular system itself can also be divided into two main parts: the semicircular canals, which sense head rotations, and the vestibule, which senses orientation and linear movements. There are three semicircular canals, and each one senses rotations around a different axis. And with all three working together, we can sense any kind of rotation. When the head rotates, fluid moves through the canals. The fluid's motion is sensed by the cupula, which is a layer of jelly-like material that has sensing hair cells embedded in it. When fluid moves by the cupula, the hairs on the hair cells are stretched, activating the cells and causing them to send signals to the brain through the vestibular nerve. These signals let our brain sense rotations directly, but they're also sent straight to the eye muscles to allow the eyes to correct for the rotation. This is called the vestibulo-ocular reflex. Now for the other part. The vestibule senses linear movements and orientation relative to the direction of gravity. It also does this with hair cells embedded in a jelly-like material, but in a different way. In the vestibule, hair cells are arranged on an organ called the utricle, which is aligned in the horizontal plane, and small, dense crystals called otoconia are attached to the hairs. When your head changes orientation or accelerates in a straight line, the heavy otoconia crystals shift their position relative to the utricle, tugging on the hairs and causing the cells to send signals to the brain. And just like with the semicircular canals, we need more than one of these organs to sense movement in all directions. The horizontally aligned utricle is complemented by a similar but vertically aligned organ called the saccule. Together, these organs let us sense our head's orientation and linear accelerations. Working together as one, the vestibular system acts in harmony with our eyesight and our proprioception to help coordinate muscle movements, balance, and vision stabilization. It's amazing just how many body systems need to act in the background for us to navigate the world, something which can feel so natural and easy. But it can be incredibly difficult for those suffering from vestibular disorders or diseases that affect those other systems. That's it for this video. You can find more information on the UCSF Balance and Falls Center website. Thanks for watching.